9529 Gulfstream, traffic 2 mile final, runway 1, no delay, left to take off.
Yeah.